All that stuff, you know what I'm saying? The maker and everything. Then they go up to the board, and then the people just bid on it. It's like when you check the car before you buy it. But at the auction, you don't have that much time. But if you get here early, you can check them out, you can test drive and make sure everything runs. Bring your skull scanner, like coal scanner, then you can just check it out, it'll tell you anything wrong with it. Then from there on, you go ahead and tell them what you want. You can bid on it. The top is where the board is at, and tell you what car comes first and all that stuff. That's how the auction works. Sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose some. Most likely a person that who bought from an auction paid less and they want to make like $3,000-$5,000, maybe $10,000 off that deal. But next time you buy a car, just know, especially a used car. You know, you register your company to the dealership at the auction, and if you got a badge, and you got a badge that you got to make to your dealership, then from there, that's how they charge you. They charge you a dealership, they don't charge you. But they got some other people that pay straight cash. People who pay straight cash, don't worry about it. They just pay straight cash for it. But they got some people who like big corporate, big business, used cars that have number on it. They can just charge you to the dealership, and they got like 30 days, maybe 90 days to pay for it. If they don't pay for it, they all out of the auction. But that's where everybody get their cars, you know what I'm saying?